the victors of the 74th Hunger Games, Katniss Everdeen and Peter LaRue.
She literally thinks she is. She just wants to save her skin. Simple as that. She has become a beacon of hope for them. So she has to be eliminated. What do you think?
I agree she should die, but in the right way, at the right time. Katniss Everdeen is a symbol. You don't have to destroy her, just her image. Show them that she's one of us now. Let them rally behind that. Look, I hate her so much, I might just kill her for you.
Get through this trip.
This trip doesn't end when you get back home.
So what do we do?
From now on, your job is to be a distraction so people forget what the real problems are.
Cheers up, smiles on.
They all pose a threat. Because of her, they all think they're invincible.